Good morning, ma'am and sir. My name is Uma Devi from 9th standard. I am presenting a model on elevated ambulance. An ambulance is a medically equipped vehicle which transports the patients to hospital. Nowadays, traffic has become one of the biggest problem to everyone, especially for the ambulance carrying patients to the hospital. It takes more time to get to the hospital after the patient has been picked up from the site of emergency. Many emergency deaths were caused because of the traffic jam. So this incident given me an idea to make an elevated ambulance which will not get stuck by the traffic jam and which will not disturb the other vehicles in the traffic jam. This elevated ambulance can also be used in urban areas where there are more number of vehicles. Because of its elevated design, it can smoothly run over the vehicles and can reach its destiny without any interference of vehicles and can save many precious lives. Now I'll show the working of this model. This is a site of signal where there are number of vehicles stopped there. So if the traffic jam arises, then the ambulance will elevate and then it moves like this over the vehicles. So it can reach its destiny very fastly and can save many lives. If we implement this in our India, we can save many precious lives, and this will be the first step to develop our country. Thank you, ma'am and sir. Good.